These thieves robbed a jewelry store in a mall in Bahrain, and this gang took to their motorcycles to rob a jewelry store in London.
The copycats are really just organized crime groups that have identified an easy way to make money.